Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing fine. So today we are going to correct the exercise. So what do you see in picture number one? He is fishing. What about picture number two? What are they doing? They are cooking. Very good. And what about picture number three? What are they doing? They are playing chess. Excellent. So number two, match the pictures. Picture number one, what do you see? What are they doing? They are dancing. Good. Picture number two. Yes, she is holding what? She is holding a camera. So she is taking pictures. Very good. Number three, look. What is he doing? Yes, he is holding a book. So he is reading. Very good, my students. Good. Complete the dialogue. Jack, what are you doing? Sam, I am reading a book. Jack, what about your sister? Is she cooking? Sam, no, she is not. She is taking pictures. Clear? Good.